Hello everyone, I'm X-Culture Japan owner Takashi Ina. Today's video is I talk about Neo Geo. Neo Geo was released from SNK in 1991. At that time, fighting games such as Street Fighter 2 and Fatal Fury were popular in Japan. ROM cartridge was large and data capacity was over 100 MB. This capacity was non-standard in the game console at that time. I think that this game machine technology was greatest reproduced arcade game. However, console and cartridge high price was weak point. Many Japanese families had about two game machines in one family at that time. In other words, most families had Famicom and Super Famicom. In such circumstances, expensive game consoles such as Neo Geo weren't popular. However, it was very loved by some core gamers. After all, the operability of the arcade game would have been popular. Thanks to that, Neo Geo's last game was released Samurai Showdown Zero Special in 2004. There are still strong fans all over the world. Neo Geo was developed at that time. Arcade game was distributed more smoothly by high technology. It contributed arcade game expansion very much. Neo Geo Mini was released in 2018 and Neo Geo was attracted attention again. We must not forget the great contribution of Neo Geo.